What's up, world? It's a Growing State Warrior. Back at it with another video. Today's just an update in the flower tent. I got Forbidden Fruit number one rocking out. A little taller Fino, then a shorter sister. Forbidden Fruit number three, which is a lot more stubbier or thicker, if you will, compared to number one, which is a little bit tall and lankier, a little bit skinnier at the bud sites, but I'm not complaining because her terpene profile, I mean, you could just smell her. She smells like lemons. You cannot fake Forbidden Fruit. I got some scoops right here by Exotic Genetics. Try to focus. There you go. Frosty. She don't really put out as far as weight, but she's very frosty. Hollow hollow number seven. Kind of started later, a week later than all these plants. If you check out my last video, you'll know why. Hollow Hollow number seven, my strain I created. Let's see. Yeah, not too bad. Taller Fino versus her sister, Hollow Hollow number five, which is a shorter plant, but very, very frosty. If you look at my Instagram, you can see these flowers, these bud sites. But yeah, that's Hollow Hollow number seven. A strain I created. Yeah, I put that there because I hit her with some pollen. I hit this plant with some pollen, so hopefully I can make some killer crosses out of it. Excuse the baby in the background. I got another strain I made called Iceberg OG. AKA West POG. In memory of my boy who passed away. Who died over a bad cannabis transaction deal. Rest in peace, Tino. But yeah, world, this is an update. Week four in flower in the 4x8. Just keeping everybody posted. Excuse me if I stumbled over my words. Everything's cruising along. That's it, world. Just an update on the tent, week four in flower. Hope you guys are enjoying these videos. Stay tuned. I got some more educational videos coming up, especially on the drip system. I've been getting a lot of requests on how to hook up this irrigation drip system, Rainbird drip system. You could get at Home Depot. So I'm working on that video right now. I'm getting all the specs detailed and correct as far as my setup goes, so you can set up your own and work on my plan and tweak it to your own. I'm also doing an auto flower grow. I'll be posting the video soon. I've grown a few autoflowers in my lifetime. Pretty fun plants to grow, but not my go-to. I like photo period strains and plants. But yeah, autoflowers are fun. I'm not knocking it. If you like driving go-karts, racing go-karts, hey, it's still fun. But photo period seeds are like NASCAR compared to autoflower seeds, which are like go-karts. I don't know, that's the way I see it. Always nice to have a sticky trap in your tent to see what's flying around. I got some gnats in here, but it's under control. I put some diatomaceous earth down, so that should keep them at bay. And that's the benefits of having a sticky trap, is because you can see what's in your garden. But it's not unusual to have gnats. Totally fine, it's natural. Just keep them at bay and you'll be all right. But anyways, before I start rambling along, I want to keep this video short. I just want to do an update for you all. Week 4 in the flower tent. Stay tuned, everybody. All right, hey, buddy, it's the Growing State Warrior, signing off.